Set. Away they go. Velocity Aim fast out. Fast out, there was Mac Adam driving up on the inside. Muttley on Friday. It's Muttley on Friday. Goes with Mac Adam. They go into that corner. But Mac Adam found the front. Woozy Doozy second, third single shot. Cooper's Lesson was next, and followed by Vindication, Famous Rebel. Well back now, Muttley on Friday and Velocity Aim, but in front, Mac Adam. Mac Adam goes on to beat, possibly Vindication second in front of Woozy Doozy. And then followed by Cooper's Lesson. Further back then we had Famous Rebel. Well back there was Velocity Aim and Muttley on Friday after beginning well back towards the tail in 22.09. Numbers 6, 5, 4 and 8. Mac Adam is the winner. Rhonda Eshry gives her the first three winners here tonight. Races 1, 2 and 3. Vindication second. Woozy Doozy third. Fourth in number 8. Cooper's Lesson. 6 and 3 quarters by a half ahead in 22.09. 6, 5, 4, 8, 7, 75. That first section 22.09. Run home's good of 14.34.